of the Imperial Store Guards. They want to be tricked, they want to be deluded into buying the latest. They want to be tricked, they want to be deluded into buying the latest rubbish. They've been educated by TV commercials. They know that the only things within this island are those they can put in a carrier bag. This is a plague area, Mr. Pearson. A plague called consumerism.
You take the idea of this domination of consumerism, the state to drive this through to the state of middle-class barbarism, rebellion, protectionism, crowds going around wearing the St. George cross in their shirts.
Is this a prophetic vision? Is this a prophetic vision?
Yes, I think it is.
Would you describe it as that?
Yes, I think it is.
What might have
prophetic vision? I'm not saying it's going to happen, but I think there are tendencies.